don't know from Aziz Damani, who are the eventual champions. We've got Immaculate Nachisui from Aziz Damani as well. And then we've got Christine Anai, who is with us in the house this morning. So those are the three nominees. Isaac, if you do us the honors now, please go ahead and let us know who goes home with not just the plaque for the winner, but also the cash prize from the sport of cricket. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. MC. And the winner for the month of December, cricket, none other than Anai Christine.
There you go. Congratulations, Anai Christine. If you can please come forward to receive your accolade. And for Christine, to the product of the sorority, cricket academy. I think this is the moment. Christine receives our award. And there you go, the ambassador has us the honors. Congratulations, Christine. And I wish you all the best in your career. And this is just the beginning. Thank you. Okay, Christine, probably if you can give us a word or two, probably come and join me here, and we just have a simple chat.
Thanks.
Okay, we also have the handover there of the envelope. We have a few with the couple of joy and joy. Okay, let's move it here. Christine, please. You can just stand right here. First of all, how do you feel being the best cricketer for the month of December?
I'm so excited,
very happy.
I'm really so happy. I couldn't believe I could make it, but
thank God I
made it. I'm so really happy.
Now that the real stars have recognized you, what is next for you? Okay, any remarks you have for the people out there?
My message I want to give out there is always hard work, and you have to put in something you're interested in, and always have my dreams whenever you're doing amazing.
Yes. Congratulations, Christine. You can please take your seats. Thank you, all that is Christine. And I.